Jones to the right of the store. Customer service counter directly ahead. To the left. And then, of course, to the right. In Birdsville, coming off the truck today, I hope, and a few extra tables that they had additional displays on the floor. In the table here for this. This is where we begin with the backgrounds. That's still in the containers that didn't make it out. So there's some spots in here for the missing pieces. There's also a lot of extra pieces of the Darcier collections, the sectionals and love seat sofas in different colors that are on the floor, holding the spots for other furniture that is on the POG that didn't make it off the containers yet. So this whole back area pretty much is that face out product. Few exceptions. Lots of cocktails and tables that need to be found and placed back on the floor once it's off the container again. Not all lamps were in either, so there's just a token few out on the floor right now.